said no, you could just use mom's computer for hooking these videos up.
I do know that.
You want to use yours?
I want to check out mine. Remember. Hey, Mandy. The power is behind this bookshelf. Unless I just use this one.
What?
You knew I was gonna have to pull a bookshelf out?
Yeah. I can help with that. We probably need an extension cord.
I forgot.
You should have that in your room, put your clothes away.
Huh?
You should have that in your room, put your clothes away because there's a ton of stuff.
Dad, can you take this out of the case so I can actually talk into it?
It can hear you right now.
It's not in waterproof?
No, look at the back.
Oh. Okay. That was Dad, can you not?
I'm so glad that you're taping in the wrong direction, right?
What?
Isn't it taping that wall?
No, it's not.
I'm glad you're taping all of this at-home stuff on a day when we've been in our jammies.
Hey. Yeah, I'm actually taping it. And also, when I put this up in the attic to show when we're getting up, it also fell. Not down.
Uh-oh, where's the actual sheet? Is this dirty right here? This sweatshirt?
I'll just put it in.
Where are you gonna put that? You don't have a basket. So it's gonna go downstairs. Downstairs.
I'm gonna put those clothes away, so when I'm done putting those clothes away, I'm gonna
toss it down the stairs. Don't want anybody to see you do that. You don't tell anyone he did that.
Okay, Dad, he's down there.
Did you drop on top of him?
No. Mom told me to, Dad.
It's okay. This is my best view. Go ahead. You know what I'm gonna do when you go to school?
What?
I'm gonna go through a ton of your stuff throw it out.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am. There's too much stuff in your bedroom.
You're still out. Can hear you?
Yes, I do.
It's not on waterproof, because look at the back.
I know. Which one's also can hear Alice and whatever she's doing in there.
Oh! Did not think of that.
Oh, James.
What?
How might I not be able to do this?
Help?
Yeah, his bed is like the worst.
No, you can't.
You just laughed.
That was fake laugh.
There, that's all you need.
Now, what about my actual sheets? Well, you're like, oh, great.
I think we should just go get some cherry pie. My throat hurts.
You know, I didn't say anything.
Are you tired of all your Seahawks stuff yet?
Kind of. I want more Cougar stuff.
Well, your room's blue, though.
Yeah, I want more Cougar.
You want it to be gray?
No,
and then
like,
with crimson red accents?
Could there be, like, red dots up there?
No, polka dots? Dude, nope, sorry. You are going to be 10, though. We redid Emma's room when she was 10, so.
Well,
you have
well,
another
then
year.
Well then, before you redo my whole bedroom paint, you have to show all of the paint and stuff.
Hey! She should not be standing up in there. Not at all. And you guys are splashing water everywhere. No standing up in the bathroom, okay?
Except for when they're showering. Oh, see, I can't make you laugh even though you're laughing again.
I'm not laughing. I'm pooping.
You're gonna love watching that when you are older.
Dad said he might not put this on YouTube.
Oh, I hope not, because this is like just family video situation. Hey, that didn't work. Try that again.
Oh, I put it in there!
Jen, you threw it. How about you put your clothes away? Hey, I folded all of those very, very nicely.
Yeah, but how am I gonna get all these out when they're like in different places?
Oops,
and, like, bag and all that stuff.
Carefully. And
why is there a blue shirt in my pants drawer?
I don't know, but there's a ton of your pajamas that are like missing the shirts. Yourself a puzzle here.
Ooh, a puzzle. Not that one though.
You don't need little hangers anymore.
I don't
taping? 10 minutes. And 20 seconds. Well, not exactly, but...
I'll take your hang-up clothes for you.
By the way, Emma, if you can hear you, you can be embarrassed.
You think we're gonna want to watch this someday?
Dad said we might watch this tonight. That's why he's trying to hook up his computer. So we can get the videos hooked up, and so we can see the videos. So yeah, dang it. I closed my jammy drawer when I didn't put my jammies in it.
Wait. No, you're not gonna stuff it in there like that. So these jammies go together. Look, this shirt.
I put all of it together.
Where's the pants that go with the
right
shirt?
Right there.
Okay. So put them together because you like to wear matching things, right?
I know. I put them match, but when I don't have
where's
the match,
the top?
I put it in. I don't know.
Is that it?
No.
Where's the top to this one?
That one is...
Okay, put it with it. It was already folded.
No, it's crumpled up there. Crumpled.
Put it with that. That's not with that. I don't know where this shirt is. What are they doing in there?
I don't know. Whatever they're doing is being videotaped.
No, it's not.
Well, video listening thing. I don't know what that's called.
Audibly recorded.
There's so many stocks in here.
Hey, I don't want you to hang your coat just on the corner of your bed. You have plenty of space if you're going to hang it upstairs for it to go in your closet like this, okay? Because your coat pulled it off.
What my coat pulled it off? Alice!
Hey, stop, honey.
Can't wait to tell Emma when she gets out that I've been videotaping and recording.
You can't probably hear it. Or if you can, not very well.
Stocks in here. Seriously? You think these are mine?
No, but I carried them upstairs with the rest of them. Is anything smashed in there?
No.
Oh, this is such a tight fit.
Emma. You know the GoPro is recording your voices? It's just recording my bedroom because it's being so loud I can hear you. I'm not. It's doing it.
Okay. Can you give me your
GoPro?
Comforter?
What do you mean comforter?
Your quilt?
Oh, quilt.
Ooh, I should wash this.
Hey, you added the kids one?
Mm-hmm.
Just now? That just now?
No, this is all the good stuff.
Did you didn't click on it. Oh, yeah. I like the motorcycle picture. Dad, don't you want to keep it in on ours so then I don't have to log out.